Here's how to use the Lifecycle Controller to update your server with an SUU ISO. Download the SUU ISO from dell.com/support and save it to your local machine. From the iDRAC browser interface, launch the virtual console. Click Connect Virtual Media, then under mapcd/dvd, click Choose File. Select the SUU file. Click Map Device. Then Close. Click Firmware Update. Then Launch Firmware Update. Select Local Drive. Then Next. Check the correct drive is selected, then click Next. Review the available updates, select those you want to install, and click Apply. Selected updates are copied to the server. Depending on what updates are selected, this may take some time. Once copied, installation begins. When complete, the server will reboot automatically if required. Thanks for watching.